There's a new feature inside Captioneer that makes it easier than ever to add Murts. I have my sequence transcribed inside Premiere, and I already have a captions track. We no longer need to export an SRT file to process the captions with Captioneer. Instead, we can come to Import Captions and select Process Captions from Captions Track. I'll come to the Select Murts tab and select a Murts to use in our sequence, and then come to Create and hit Add Murts. And that automatically reads the orange caption track and inserts Murts onto the timeline. I'll turn off the captions track to hide those so we just see the Murts and then play the sequence.
What did you learn from pushing and operating full send the way that you did? Because it really was one of the biggest streetwear.
To make any changes, we can re-enable the captions track and edit them. I'll type in some text to this one block and then delete this other caption segment and stretch out the first one. We can leave all the other settings the same to process the full sequence and hit add Murts. And that replaces all Murts in our sequence based on our updated caption track. I'll turn off that orange caption track again. Next, I'll select all the Murts, and in Premiere Pro 2025, there is the new Properties panel. With multiple clips selected, we can now change the transform position of all of them at once. So I'll reposition all of those and then hit play.
What did you learn from pushing and operating full send the way that you did? Because it really was one of the biggest streetwear kind of like apparel brands during that time. It was crazy.
I think I like to look at it as, I mean, I never went to college, so I think it was like one huge program that taught me everything to do with like the internet in general, product development, creating shows and creating hype, marketing and creating core followings. There's a million things, but yeah, it was a crash course that taught me everything I need to know. The same reason that there's a client out there paying me a retainer to teach them how to do something with their company. Right. And I feel like I wouldn't know how to do that if it wasn't for Nelk.
And there we go. That's how to use the new captions track feature inside Captioneer.